So we are here, you know, doing our mission, helping the citizens of Florida in these hard times during Hurricane Ian. Well, mission first, you know, just helping the citizens out here, making sure everybody is supplied with needs such as water, food, ice, so they can get by with these hard times. Just helping families, you know, we get some families come in here and tell us that their house is completely destroyed, and just being able to provide them food is really nice.